Catching cancer early is key to saving lives. March is Colorectal Cancer Awareness Month, and cancer experts want people to understand the disease. It impacts 1 in 23 people in the U.S. and is the second leading cause of cancer-related deaths. Doctors want people to stay on top of routine screenings. Experts also want people to take symptoms of colon cancer seriously.
You know, weight loss, anemia, rectal bleeding, change in stool caliber, abdominal pain, those are things that we really don't want to minimize or put off. We'd like to have patients come in and get evaluated for those as soon as possible.
Now, doctors say there are also several ways to screen for colon cancer, and some are less invasive than a standard colonoscopy.